A new bill in Harrisburg could ban the sale of animals from the so-called puppy mills. Republican lawmaker Jason Orr today introduced that bill today. It would require animals in pet stores to come from animal shelters or rescues. He also says that most pet stores already follow this and that the bill would target unscrupulous breeders.